I'll know what police found inside the home of a firefighter named in a burglary ring. The unnamed firefighter is accused of buying stolen loot from two burglars. Cops searched his home yesterday. They took two flat-screen TVs that the burglars claim they stole. Detectives think the firefighter may be linked to at least six other burglaries. He has not been fired.